trusted voice for what matters to you.
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know. Sometimes
you're an idiot, Grayson.
We almost had him back.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard.
You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
I feel like Bruce is at peace now.
Twice. That's not really your usual definition of at peace.
Figured I'd find you here. I mean, not here, but somewhere like here. It's nice. Homie. Real homie.
I like what you did with the, bricks.
I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can. Dick?
Dick! I was an acrobat, you know.
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
Welcome back.
All right, I've put up with this for an hour. You wanted to talk. So talk.
Oh. We can do this another time.
Got a shower.
Is it about Bruce?
What? Makes you think that?
I know everything about you, Dick Grayson. You love flaky cereal. You cried when I broke up with you. And you check out your own ass in the mirror every chance you get. But mostly I know that you keep not looking at that suit.
Pretty sure I broke up with you.
You know what? Fine.
Yes, it's about Bruce. We fought. Before I went to Bloodhaven. He told me never to take the mask up. Not like him. Babs, it's taking everything I have not to screw this up. Everything he built. It's in my hands.
You don't have to do it alone, dumbass. Why do you think Bruce trained all of us?
I always forget how smart you are. Okay, this is gross. You are really sweaty.
Hey! I got this, Bruce.